That phase quartz is all yours, Ratchet and Clank. Let's build us a dimensionator. I wonder how Ratchet's doing.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Uncertain.
Oh, ah!
Now that was exhilarating. That the blaze on it appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Dimension. Is this your Blazer?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Indigenous creatures detected. Lockdown initiated.
Energy lockdown? Oh, that cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first! What was that?
Seismic activity. Perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Warning. Safety lockdown engaged.
We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown release.
Another dimensional thing?
Yes. The instability is worsening. Probably why mining operations are offline.
Take your time, sweetie. Ahead, Shug. That is a great deal.
enough? Huh? You stupid universe! No job, no phase quartz, no planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Blees are still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! Blees on! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet...
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of... whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blizzon crystal.
Find a way back to the intact dimension.
The squishy has metal ammunition!
Speak to a miner or engineer in the intact dimension.
I need to find...
She's broadcasting to anyone who will listen.
We can look into it after we obtain the phase quartz. Reset the lock.
Aha! Got it!
Lockdown reset. Thank you, and have a safe, rule-following, blazing Blizzard day.
Nicely handled. Now we should get up to the ridge.
Any guesses on who that person was in my dimension? The stranger?
I encountered no one like that in my dimensions, please, R.
Ha! but not as elite as us.
We will need a way to mine the face quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
This is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Blizzard in my dimension, this one could be next.
How long is this gonna take? My brake's almost over.
Excuse me. If you're going that way, could you look around for Chef Tulio? She was supposed to be back with ingredients an hour ago. Don't know if she's hurt.
Sure, I can keep an eye out.
Appreciate it. These miners have had a rough time today, so we're gonna cook up a storm to help if Tulio ever gets back here. If she's not coming back, maybe I could use some of my recipes.
Welcome!
Up a radio transmission.
You there, with the fuzz in the ears. How would you like to help create our galaxy's next food dish of the century? Don't answer, it's rhetorical. Just make your way up to Crystal Ridge, and we shall get started.
Chef Tulio, I presume? She sounds un...
Mutts floating. Automatic cloaking field generator. Fancy. pretty sure we can reach Crystal Ridge through this cavern.
You too. There should be quarry jumpers nearby that can help you get up here.
Hello, gorgeous. Chef Tulio, and like all great artists, I can only create beauty when I'm suffering.
Okay.
To make my greatest dish yet, I must harvest the Serranian honey below us with this vacuum-suck. But doing so requires my full attention, so I'll need someone to defend me from those allergic to brilliance. If you wish to be a part of culinary history, start the extraction sequence with that hammer crank.
So, what's the dish?
There's been a lack of suffering lately, so I do not know yet. I can feel it. For the machine to warm up, so be on the lookout for interlopers.
Ha! Here they come! On the left! Use the button on that side to activate my trap! Splendid! I... not abide by the stench of pesticides, so I thought, why not go back to my roots? Barbecue! Ha! They're coming from the right! Activate the trap on the right! Before they damage the vacuum suck and scare away my muse! Delicious! The traps protect the vacuum suck, but they take time to reset. Can't have them overheated, can we? And that's my preamble. Or as we like to say in the culinary world, the appetizer. Now, it's time for the main course! It begins! for my inspiration. Rangian, honey glazed, puffoid! And what drink do we pair it with? I need more. More inspiration! More honey!
Just think of those hungry miners, Rivet. They need this.
We're fighting him! Okay.
Deserve a dessert too, which means we need to suffer one last time. Let the final extraction commence. Be an upside down snaggle beast honey moose. Oh yes. So much suffering. But now my imagination has woken from its slumber. This honey smorgasbord will be beautiful.
What suffering? You didn't do anything.
Thank you for your assistance. Perhaps this will inspire you to make your own art one day.
I'm just happy those miners are finally gonna get some grub. Now, how do I get back to them? Oh, that security taxi should do the trick.
Known as the galaxy's main source of Blizon crystals. Integrated in high-energy capacitors, this material was once prevalent in computers, starships, and warpinators. These days, however, the rare ore is is mostly shipped to the Emperor's research facility on Cordelion for various dark projects. Blizzard Prime is a
All this food talk makes me wonder, Bulbs. Who's the better cook? You or Ratchet?
Oh, it is never a competition.
It's you, isn't it? I knew it.